Hey Fakara, Book 9, The School Camp, by Kyed Knudsen. Narrated by Jennifer Wagstaffe. Kara, favorite color, light blue. Favorite food, lasagna. Favorite school subject, art. Loves to read. Rose, favorite color, pink. Favorite food, pizza. Favorite school subject, gym class. Loves to shop. Julie, favorite color, yellow. Favorite food, tortillas. Favorite school subject, music. Loves boys. A trip. Kara is holding her backpack and sleeping bag. She's going on a school campout with her class, and they are loading the bus with their baggage. Kara has butterflies in her stomach. They're going away for 5 days, and their teachers, Karen and Peter, are coming with them. They are Kara's favorite teachers. Kara wants to go into the bus as soon as possible. She almost forgets to say goodbye, but her mom grabs her. She hugs her for a long time. Take care of yourself, she says. Sure, Kara says impatiently and gets loose. Karen and Peter have decided that she is going to sit next to Julie on the trip, and Kara is happy about that. Rose is sitting next to Malou at the front of the bus because they both get car sick. Julie finds a pair of seats in the back of the bus where they can eat candy and listen to music without the teachers interfering. Benjamin and Lucas sit in front of them goofing around until Peter stops them. Calm down, boys, he laughs. Kara laughs. She's also finding it difficult to sit still. She looks down the aisle and spots Rose's mum. She's hugging Rose and stroking her hair. Kara can see that Rose is crying and her back is shaking. I feel so sorry for her, Julie says loudly. She has spotted Rose and her mum as well. What? Lucas says as he stands up. Rose is crying, Julie says. Rose is sobbing, Lucas tells Benjamin. They all stare at Rose. Kara touches her armrest. She wishes she could comfort Rose, but she's sitting at the back of the bus now, and they're not allowed to walk around. Finally, Rose's mom leaves, and Rose sits down. Kara can no longer see her. The bus starts moving, and Julie starts singing along to a song. It's nice. And Kara hums along. They drive for a long time. Kara is so excited. Finally, they arrive. They are going to live in a house with two dormitories. The boys are going to sleep in one of the dormitories, and the girls are going to sleep in the other one. The beach is close by, and there is a forest behind the house. Julie is the first one through the door. Kara quickly follows her with her backpack and sleeping bag. She forgets to look for Rose, but the other girls are rushing in behind her. I want the top bunk, Julie says. She looks at Kara. Is that okay? Kara kind of wants the top bunk too. She looks around for a different top bunk, but the other girls are picking beds already, and they go fast. There are no more top bunks left, so she really wants to sleep under Julie. Kara quickly throws her sleeping bag on the bed. Yeah, she says. I will sleep down here then.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.